Good morning. Welcome to another beautiful morning, another beautiful day of Spadas. It's Monday today, and we're going to call today Shredded Monday. The sun's out in the background. As you can see, the Union flag is there to indicate the direction and also the power of the wind. And as you can see on the floor, there's a tiny little tablet. So today we're going to get two angled shots. We're going to try something different. Remember, Spadas is all about life. It's all about acquiring everything that is good for life. So the most important thing is getting your breathing pattern straight so you can take in the fresh oxygen. The second most important thing, the reason why we're doing it at this time, is to use the sun's energy to you know, shred and burn some fat, and also to ascertain some energy from the sun for, you know, for general purposes, for growth. We've eaten well, we've drunk well. It's very early in the morning, so we've drunk some herbs and, you know, hydrated with water. Now we're going to shred some muscle, shred some fat, and, you know, just keep up. First rule, remember this. On your tippy toes, on your tippy toes, to activate the muscles from all the way to here and to the back of the neck, and to also step off your sciatic nerve, which is the major cause of most back pains, up to 99% of back pains, to step off the sciatic nerve. So let's go over the rules. Hoof, which is stepping on your tippy toes and stretching your, yeah, two. Tense, with each movement, tense the muscle. Repeated tension of the muscle is the same and is actually better than lifting weights, because you're actually using the muscle to do what the muscle knows how to do. Use your own strength. Three, the breathing. Four, if you're not having fun, stop. Because the fourth rule is to make sure that everything you do is making every sinew in your body happy. So you'll be generating the right enzymes. If you find you're unhappy, very unhappy, even when you're doing it, stop. Because you'll be generating enzymes that hurt you. If you find that your unhappiness is being helped by Spadas, then carry on, because you'll be producing enzymes that help you to heal. So today we're going to start off anyhow. You're just going to let it go. Remember the rules. Let's go. I've chosen a few songs that will allow us to go up and down, up and down, up and down. Okay. Okay, let's start again.
Sometimes I dey feel sad, she dey feel the same way I do. But she dey call me brother, I know dey bop that thing. Cause sometimes we dey act like lovers, where we dey do more. Sometimes I dey feel sad, she dey feel the same way I do. But she dey call me brother, I know dey bop that thing. sometimes we really act like lovers, where we really do more things. My bestie, my bestie, my bestie, my bestie, my bestie. If you didn't hear this song, just don't say somebody fall for you. My bestie, my bestie, my bestie, my bestie, my bestie, my bestie. I don't say I don't for catch feelings, but it be too risky to lose you to another one. My brain or my body, maybe my heart's knowing. Say you're the kind of you know me, 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 you know me. Oh, bestie, yeah, whatever you did, I say you for hear me today. I don't care if I shy for your face. So bestie, you know they wonder why. They guess, no, they come away no more. Sometimes your jealousy set, they blow my mind. But they give me them, so I duck them all. Now ask you then, your guy Sean. I hope say we go fit to go the next level. Cause the feeling, they grow strong. Make we look sharp before we start to blame devil. Oh, oh, fly us some and ya can be on the sumabo. And ya know, back pass some somebody tell me what did I fall to? Cause I know I lose, what did I get plus you? Somebody tell me what did I fall to?
Keep going.
Moment forever, every moment spent. Your attention makes me feel special, you don't know. We've been walking through sticks and stones for so long. The pictures be brave of home to come here. Who do you ever pray for me for to come? Why you do worry when people see me with you? Why you do bother that I posted a picture with you? If the love we share is real, what are you waiting for? Post to me, post to me. And for me to take it, post to me, post to me. Post me on Twitter, post to me, post to me. Post me on Facebook, post to me, post to me. Post me on WhatsApp, post to me, post to me. Post me on Insta. Something is going wrong. Now let me explain it. I don't know what to say, cause I don't know what the hell happened. I come in the house to try to work it out, and all you're doing is packing. Close your suitcase, let me think straight. Damn, what could be the reason? Baby, talk to me, I'm almost out of time.
I only got 4 minutes. Do what I gotta do to prove to you that I won't do anything. Only got 4 minutes to say what I gotta say. And show you that I'm a change, baby. I'll never have my girl again. I'ma lose her to some other man.
Scratching my floors, taking furniture outside, and then you all pull up to my door. What's the reason that I get this feeling that you can't keep it real with me? Is it cause of the prior relationship that I had off in the streets? Never mind that, this is your conscience speaking, and you need to get your girl back. You gotta find a way to try to get to her heart. I'm taking suggestions, I've learned my lesson, and conscience, you my last lifeline. I'm down to my last second.
I got
of pride. It's clear from your vacant expression, the lights on the wall says, but we're talking kings and successions. Even you can be caught unawares. So death of the king.
Why? Is he sick?
No fool, we're gonna kill him. And Simba too.
Great idea! Who needs a king?
No king, no king, la 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 la.
In the arts, there will be a king.
Hey, but you're sick.
I will be king. Stick with me, and you'll never go hungry again. Expected to take certain duties on board. The future is littered with prizes, and though I'm the main addressee, the point that I must emphasize is, no one can sniff without me. So prepare for the coup of the century. Be prepared for the murkiest scam. Meticulous planning, tenacity span.
Memory.
Today I'm doing something from SCIATIC NERVE. Lonely. Let's go.
Hey Franklin.
Hello. What's up, man? Can you hear me?
Could it be the last time you're fighting? No, why you won't take excuse for that? Me, a long time, why no, missing you? Michelle, for time, yeah, I mean, as you know. Right now, best time is so moved. All of my tinting, I need to hear from you. I'm feeling lonely. I can't go home and just tonight. Maybe I can make my wife feel it right. Me, name me, open, am I why you're nice? Am I why you're fine? I'm feeling lonely.
Rhythmatic breathing, every movement.
Broadcasting to you live from the So-So Death Beach Party. This is Skid Rock. If you didn't come to the throwdown in the A-Town, I guess I see you round. But right now, I'm going to get into the number one most requested record from the ghost town. Right now, it's called my boo.
Boy, you should know that.
got you on my mind, your secret admirer. I've been watching.
Don't worry, just keep going. We'll be right back.
this empty street on the boulevard of broken dreams, where the city sleeps and I'm the only one.
I walk alone indeed.
Somebody call the pop. Me winning lotto. Say me I don't know. Me yada, me yani don't know. Me winning lotto. Say me I don't know. Me yana, me yani don't know.